Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Goodbye to the dialysis machine. Scientists have developed a bionic kidney. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Have you heard the good news? This is really amazing. A group of university scientists have developed the world's first artificial kidney technology to be implanted in the body. Their bionic kidney uses living kidney cells in tandem with a series of specialized microchips powered by the human heart to filter waste from the bloodstream. Nature is powerful, but there are cases where we have to make use of modern medical technology to offer treatment. For instance, people on hemodialysis cannot do without his technology, and the suffering these patients go through is immeasurable. According to the latest statistics provided by the National Kidney Foundation, more than 100,000 patients are on the waiting list for a donor kidney, and over 3,000 are added list each year. Many kidney patients often stay for years in a waiting line in order to receive a kidney. The good news is that millions of people can now put their hopes high after scientists at the University of California, San Francisco, in the US, announced their plan to launch the first artificial bionic kidney this year. The manufactured kidney is perfectly similar to the natural one. It has silicon filters, live cells, and is biohybrid. The device works with a series of microchips and is moved by the human heart to filter the waste from the bloodstream. The bionic kidney is known to the Americans as the Kidney Project and was released by William Thistle of Vanderbilt and Shuva Roy of UCSF. This news is very special for patients who have been struggling with kidney disease and are dependent on hemodialysis. According to the doctors, there is a zero chance for the body to reject the artificial kidney since the bionic kidney is made from kidney cells. The prototype is the size of a cup of coffee and can optimize blood pressure and balance between sodium and potassium in the body. This design is simply a wonderful gift for anyone who does hemodialysis. The researchers believe the options may be even broader, and the main one of them, Dr. Victor Gura, says that within 2 years the bionic kidney will be available for sale.